What was I thinking while I worked, you might ask? While I worked, these thoughts kept crossing my mind. Walter Lippmann wasn't brilliant today. Zip. Will the Giants ever take it away? Zip. I was reading Schopenhauer last night. Zip. And I think that Schopenhauer was right. Sigmund Freud has often stated dreams and drives are all related. Zip. I'm a firm believer. Dorothy Dix's daily column tells that love is dear and solemn. Zip. I could take or leave her. Zip. It took intellect to master my art. Zip. Every movement from the heart. I have read the works of Plato, translated most of Cato. Zip. I am such a scholar. I don't care for Whistler's mother. Charlie's on the Schubert brothers. Zip. Had to make a dollar. Zip. You have asked me what I think while I work. Zip. I've an intellectual quirk. And my thoughts may skip whenever so.
Two, three, four. One, 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 two, three.
Hurt yourself. Can't play tennis, my golf's a menace. I just can't do the Australian crawl. And I'm no better at volleyball. Ain't there anyone here for love? Sweet love, ain't there anyone here for love? Pathetic and non-athletic, can't keep up in a marathon. I need some shoulder to lean upon and a couple of arms to hold me. Ain't there anyone here for love? I'm not in condition to wrestle. I've never trained in a gym. Show me a man who can nestle, and I'll pin a medal on him.
The French are glad to die for love. They delight in fighting duels. But I prefer a man who lives and gives expensive jewels. A kiss on the hand may be quite continental, but diamonds are a girl's best friend. A kiss may be grand, but it won't pay the rental on your humble flat or help you at the automat. Men grow cold as girls grow old, and we all lose our charms in the end. But square cut or pear shape, these rocks don't lose their shape. Diamonds are a girl's best friend. Tiffany's, Cartier,
me, Harry Winston, tell me all about it. There may come a time when a lass needs a lawyer, but diamonds are a girl's best friend. There may come a time when a hard-boiled employer thinks you're awful nice, but get that ice or else no dice. He's your guy when stocks are high, but beware when they start to descend. It's then that those louses go back to their spouses. Diamonds are a girl's best friend. I've heard of affairs that are strictly platonic, but diamonds are a girl's best friend. And I think affairs that you must keep Masonic are better bets. If little pets get big baguettes, time rolls on and youth is gone, and you can't straighten up when you bend. But stiff back or stiff knees, you stand straight at Tiffany's. Diamonds! Diamonds! I don't mean rhinestones, but diamonds are a girl's best friend.
I'm a girl, and by me that's only great. I am proud that my silhouette is curving, that I walk with a sweet and girlish gait, with my hips kind of swivelly and swervy. I adore being dressed in something frilly. When my date comes to get me at my place, out I go with my Joe or John or Billy, like a filly who is ready for the race. When I have a brand new hairdo, with my eyelashes all in curl, I float as the clouds on air do. I enjoy being a girl. When men say I'm cute and funny, and my teeth aren't teeth but pearl, I just flap it up like honey. I enjoy being a girl. I flip when a fella sends me flowers. I drool over dresses made of lace. I talk on the telephone for hours with a pound and a half of cream upon my face. I'm strictly a female, female, and my future I hope will be in the home of a brave and a free male who'll enjoy being a guy, having a girl like me. When men say I'm sweet as candy, as a round in a dance we whirl, it goes to my head like brandy. I enjoy being a girl. When someone with eyes that smolder says he loves every silken curl that falls on my ivory shoulder, I enjoy being a girl. When I hear a complimentary whistle, that greets my bikini by the sea. I turn and I glower and I bristle, but I'm happy to know the whistle's meant for me. I'm strictly a female.